Evet. Kaldığımız yerden devam edelim. Tarat abi.
Analyzing ballistic evidence. Weapon recognized. Semi-automatic pistol.
Nasıl yapıyorduk ya? İşte o iki tane adam var.
Probably on his phone. Fucking typical. Find him.
All right. Who's that? Take him out!
Nasıl yetişemedim ya?
Probably on his phone. Fucking typical.
Find him.
All right. Who's that? Take him out!
Baba, bu sefer hayatta.
Stay away from me. Stay away.
Hey, shh. It's okay.
Oh, bomba var.
Is it armed? Oh my God, it's gonna go off. You've got to help me.
I know you're scared, but you have to be quiet. Do that for me. I'm gonna get you out of here.
Ne gireceğiz oğlum şifre?
I heard the code. It's 3001. I'm sure of it. Please.
Yanlış girdik abi, başta silemedim. Baba, burada şey yok mu lan? Herhangi bir şey alacak. Yok. Bizim harita neredeydi ya? Oğlum buradan bir şey çıkacak ama hadi bak şimdi. Hayırlısı. Televizyonlar açık kalsın. Buraya girmiştik. Gittik. Şey neredeydi ya?
Fuck's sake, come on.
Göremiyorum ki ya.
Thank you.
kim düşürdü lan yere?
This is me. What's going on?
Hello? Anyone there? Hey!
Something's not right.
Bunları biz koymuştuk.
Shit. Ah, Mr. Black.
Please, apologies for the theatrics.
It's all part of the treatment.
Treatment?
This will be far more straightforward if you just
keep breathing. That's it, Mr. Black.
Relax. Breathe. You're back with us. Minor confusion is expected.
What? Who are you? What the hell is this thing on my head? Hey!
Calm, Mr. Black.
That's all I ask.
Your current confusion is a byproduct of your...
treatment.
All very unfortunate, but I assure you, you are in safe hands. If it helps you focus, you may call me...
Red.
You gas me. There was something before. Another place.
That's why you're here, Mr. Black.
But now is not the time
for questions.
Wait. A gun. My gun.
Consider it security, Mr. Black.
A token of
trust.
How can I trust you when you knocked me out and put this thing on my head?
To explain, your memory was damaged in the explosion, leaving two questions that you came to us
to answer. Why were you there?
And who was the girl?
I know why I was there. To save the girl.
Then we are making progress.
Please.
Proceed.
Proceed with what? Hello?
Bu ne lan?
Over here. You got out. How did you get out? You can't leave me here.
Just hang on. What's going on here? Where are we?
You've got to help me. The switch there, it opens this door. You have to help me. This at all.
I told you to ignore them, Mr. Black. If the treatment is to succeed, I need your cooperation.
Yeah, sure.
Although your memory has been affected, your twitch response remains intact. Pure muscle memory. Fascinating.
What is this? The place is filled with runaways, criminals, ex-military. Who the fuck am I? And why the fuck am I armed?
I understand your curiosity, but there will be time for questions later, Mr. Black. Please, proceed. Slow down, Mr. Black.
Neither of us
are going anywhere. And I'm not quite prepared for our first little trip. It'll take time for the Pandora unit to
fully sync with your memories, so no rush.
Enjoy your stay here. We want you to relax. Locked and focused. Slow, even breaths. Patience, Mr. Black. Calm.
Focus.
Take the memory you...
Very good.
Just relax and allow that image to take you back there. You may feel a little disorientated at first,
but you will be perfectly safe.
The building in the photo is the headquarters for Advanced Defense
Strategy, or ADS.
They are, or should I say were, the UK's
leading weapons manufacturer.
They were developing a weapon known as the Corner Gun, which apparently you remember.
What the fuck just happened? Is this real?
The answer is slightly more complex than the question, I'm afraid, Mr. Black. It's real enough.
For now, just relax and explore.
Okay. Still the prototype. The Corner Gun.
Highly likely. We believe someone hired you.
Text message says Robert.
Probably Robert Ramsey.
Worked for a rival company, FDG.
So one company hired me to steal from another.
Don't worry about piecing it all together, Mr. Black.
Just relax and...
And relax and explore. Yeah, I got it.
It's quite simple.
We programmed in a simulator projection of your real-life scanner. It will help you make sense of any inconsistencies in your synaptic
recall. Your memories.
To engage your mind at
last. Not just shoot your way out of the problem.
Careful. Pipes will burn if you get too close.
Burn? I thought this was just a memory.
It is. But your brain will give you the sensation of being burned. What affects the mind?
Affects the body. Cause and effect.
This is crazy.
Thank you.
You're more than capable of figuring it all out.
What's going on? Something feels off.
Yes, you appear to be experiencing
a slight temporal anomaly. You're remembering events in the wrong order. It's just your mind trying to make sense of it all. Probably not. Why don't you approach the firing line? Back to you, I see.
Kind of.
It will soon enough.
How much did you know? How much did you know? How much did you know?
Crouch and move forward to continue.
Camla.
in the ADS building.
Technically, you're not even there, Mr. Black.
Beyler ben sıkılmaya başladım yalnız ha.
Dreams, Mr. Black, until you wake up. That's the best way I can explain it.
But Pandora is still not fully capable
of simulating human behavior. I would advise against creating too much disturbance.
Every time you kill
someone, you rewrite the memory, which may cause distortion.
How important is this conference anyway?
Thank you.
yapıyoruz abi bu arada?
Above you are the research labs. I believe that's where you need to go.
A warning.
You may come across Roger Howard, the CEO.
He was personally overseeing the development of the corner gun.
The man never sleeps. Although it's late,
he may well be around.
Karanlık ya.
I get through.
The memory of the code is still there, Mr. Black. You just can't quite access it. Explore your surroundings. The mind has funny ways of helping us recall.
I don't understand.
You don't need to, Mr. Black. You just need to look around.
Yedi. Yedi. Yedi. Dokuz. Dört.
How much did you know? How much were you responsible for? Was this all your fault? Was it really you who started all this?
Turns out you didn't just steal the
corn again. You destroyed their servers,
erased their data, wiped the corn
again from existence.
You're good at your job, Mr. Black, I'll give you that.
This Robert Ramsey must have paid well.
I've been watching you since the moment you entered the building. Your work is impressive, but the show is over. You have my property, and I want it back. Nothing personal, you understand. Security, kill him.